I can't stand coffee snobs. They are the worst. They are the 15-year-old boy of adults. They're immature, they are selfish. I would rather speak to any other type of person than a coffee snob. If I had a choice between speaking with a coffee snob and speaking with a vegan, cross-fitting politician televangelist who was trying to sell me a timeshare, I would be like, oh, how much is the timeshare?